Hello, Internet, and welcome back to The Binding of Eden, because we're going to play some more Eden. We've got a win streak of one. I don't want to talk about it. Let's just play some Eden. So we started out as a fucked up Maggie. We have a Yum Heart, which heals red hearts, but we don't have any red hearts. We have a Master of Unlocking trinket, which makes you the Master of Unlocking. Slightly better than average range. Oh, we have Maggie's Faith, I believe is the item. The cross, it's Celtic Cross that we have, which I think has a chance to give you the Polaroid invincibility field whenever you get hit. I could be wrong. It happened. I was wrong once. I hope to not find out anytime soon. Speed up. All right, so now we got real good speed. Is this... no, this is just a basement one. Okay. I can do basements. I've seen them on TV. I saw them on that Hoarders show. There was a basement, and it was gnarly. Such good... This is riveting commentary. I saw this basement once, man. Ugh, basement. It didn't have squealing poop in it, so I guess I should not judge too much. This is a decent start, I suppose. We started out with a trinket that'll help us save and stockpile keys. It's about all I can say, though. The rate of fire is bad. The amount of damage is bad. The amount of health is real bad. Our spacebar item, pretty bad. But that guy's super dead. Hey, we can use Yum Heart twice. So imbalanced. That's okay. These are the ones that I really want to win. Because if you can only put it together when the game hands it to you on a silver platter, that's a little bit more dangerous, but more useful than Maggie's Heart, considering our current scenario. We'll probably use it on the boss, and then maybe not again for a while, because it could really hurt us if we're not careful. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, all right. Well, case in point. It's very difficult to avoid a bomb traveling at however fast that was miles per hour, or units per Europe, if you're from that other place. Oh, those are not just laying on the ground for me to have for free, so I will not take them. We're in a decent spot, though. We have a spirit heart going down into our second floor, so we got an okay chance to get a deal with the Dizzle. Curse of the Unknown, I know. This is going to be rough. I'm not going to do that until we have something more than we already have. That would be a good room for Anarchist Cookbook. So would this. You know what? I'm starting to think Anarchist Cookbook is better, because every time I go into a room, I'm like, man, I wish I had Anarchist Cookbook for this. Then I could put bombs all over the place. But I think that's just me having a lack of bombs. You know what? As one thing, I'm sure I probably have gotten a little flack for this. Oh yeah, we can pick that up. I don't use bombs very effectively in combat. It can be done. Easily. Okay. Alright, now we have one red heart and half of one spirit heart. Can you not be right there? Okay! Your wish is fulfilled. Almost done here, though. Oh, we know that one. It's a speed up. This room is dumb. Oh, but there's a tinted rock. Another room? No. Alright, so we don't have any spirit hearts anymore. I'm just gonna bank shot in there. Angelina Jolie. Wanted. Keanu Reeves. The Matrix. Get in there, shots. Do the do-si-do and the hokey pokey and the... Get out, spider. Get out of the spider hole, spiders. If there was a theme park called the Spider Hole, I wouldn't go to it. What are you? Two diamonds. That would give us two pennies in our current state. Okay, there was a room. Yeah, I don't want to do the boss trap room with Anarchist Cookbook, I've decided. I think we're better off not. Okay, let's open this. It did take a key. It can not, but I'll take the Daemon's Tail. Hooray, Brother Bobby. Oh, crap. Alright, take it easy. be cool, honey bunny. Bitch, be cool. Alright, we're cool. And I can use this bomb to safely and securely open the tinted rock just so. It's got a black market. A free Harlequin baby. That's about my average price I would pay for a Harlequin baby. He shoots two tiers at once. Ooh. Hold on to yourselves, kids. This is a wild ride. We're doing pretty good on keys. So, we didn't... did we get a spirit heart? I wasn't paying attention. Let's go fight the boss and hope... Oh, fuck! What did I do? Get away from me, bombs! I didn't do anything with that, so... Complete and total wastrel. Okay, hard boss. This is... Okay, now it's not so hard. Now we just have to not get hit. He telegraphs that attack. There's another attack he does that he does not telegraph. That's a little bit more difficult to get out the way of. That one. But if you position yourself carefully, you can do it. You just gotta know when to cross the street. It's not exactly an Eddie Money song, but it's... Could do in a pinch, I guess. Alright, we got a damage upgrade. And Abaddon. Okay. Damage, fear shot, and now we should have 7 black hearts. Which is enough. So that was a very, very strong floor for us. It was a little close there for a while. That's Demon Tail at work. Occasionally Demon Tail will cause, instead of getting your stupid normal red hearts, you get black ones that are evil and full of demons. That was a bit dramatic. I should maybe not be so dramatical, but... You know, we are going to go do that boss trap room. Because... Whoa, troll bombs. Hey, Pin! I was wondering where you were, and we got Pretty Fly. Which is... Confirmed. Amazing. Paralysis. Please, no! That's not funny. For me. I've discussed why I don't like Fear Shot a little bit in the past. It has to do with me not being very good at the game. Ooh, there... Oh, no! One of these is a library! Oh, man. I was really hoping for a Book of Revelations, but I'll tell you what. This should show us where the secret room is. Not that it matters, and it didn't. I'll try it again. Okay, there it is. We might be able to get up to some shenanigans in the shop in order to get bombs. Because we have this 2 of diamond cards. If we can just get a couple of pennies. Oh, the compass for 7 cents? Is that a... Are you jokes right now? I don't have 7 cents. I have 1 cent. Alright, that was... Waste of a key, but at least we got to know what we were missing. I traded in the... Anarchist Cookbook for the Book of Shadows. The game always likes to just do the pooping on you thing. Well, wow, we have a lot of black hearts. That's many more than we had before. Now we have some blue hearts, too. Black hearts, blue hearts, purple hearts, red hearts, green hearts. All kind of shrimp. Holy mother of God, the game is... giving me presents right now, and I am grateful. Thank you, game. You can feel free to share this love with others, but just don't stop sharing it with me. I think it's because I sold my soul to the devil. Therefore, we are getting rewarded for our evil deeds. We got infamy. Good item. It'll occasionally soak up a shot to the face, like Sasha Gray, and not do any damage. Oh, it's good. I need stuff like flies and infamies to protect me from my own poor play. That guy almost feared himself right into a fire. You ever been so afraid, man? You just ran into a fireman? Not a fireman, but something protected us there. I never run into a fire or a fireman. Yeah, this is a pretty decent one. It started out really rough. Ho-ho-ho-ho! But we, got a bit... Okay. We hung in there when the going got tough, and we were rewarded for our perseverance. This can't be a bad pill. Okay. good to have stuff like that on camera. This literally cannot possibly be a... Bleh. Sad bombs. I'll take it. The good thing about that health up, two of them, I guess. I don't want to use this one right now because it'll just remove a heart, essentially. Man, our pills. That's why that PhD was on sale in the first floor. Remember that? There was a PhD that was on sale in the shop? It was like, I'm going to scam this dude so hard right now. His pills are all amazing. Let's make him buy a PhD and think he's getting a really good deal. We'll go fight the boss now. I don't think I ever talked about what Book of Shadows does. So, here's what Book of Shadows does. It makes me invincible and I can get all up in his grill. I think it would be better if we had like a cube of meat or some kind of orbital to attack him with, but I don't know. It's a really good item that scales very well into the late game and has some cool synergies with other items. And it's just generally way, way better than the Anarchist Cookbook. I don't know any anarchists that I think are particularly delicious looking. Okay, the speed is getting a little harsh. Can we lay off Heisenberg? Can we lay off the speed for a minute? What happened to my wasteful? But we must consider my laziness. What happened to my two of diamonds? Because that could be really handy. Did I leave the fucking two of diamonds in the cursed room? I don't even care. Paralysis pill, health up pill. Yeah, two of diamonds. Pop that right now. 46 monies. That was worth a spirit heart for 46 cents. Well, for 23 cents. I'd pay that. I'd buy that for $1. Normally, spirit hearts in the shop cost 5 cents. But we just sold one to some idiot. Some complete buffoon. For 23 cents. And we can save a key here. Which I don't think we should do, but we did it. We can go in here. Steam sale, on sale. Spirit heart. Fill up that red heart. Buy another key. And then leave here with our pants and our minds full of wonder at the future and the possibilities that it may hold. Like someday when there's no toilet paper. Okay, cursed room. Well, that's not funny. It's a little funny. Our basic tier attack is good. It's not great. It's no Sad Onion Madness, but it's good. I think we can afford to go in here. Ooh, Guppy's Head for a key? Yeah. I'm not going to give up Book of Shadows, but this will give us some flies, and it's a piece of Gup, and it could mean the difference between becoming Guppy and not becoming Guppy. And that's a difference that I want to be on the correct side of. Yeah, we're so fast, I'm overshooting all of my, like, momentum shots. But hey, let me get myself out of situations like that, and then put myself into brand new bad situations never before encountered on this earth. Thank you, game. You know, you shouldn't encourage my behavior. I thought one of them jumped, but apparently that comes later. Alright, this is nice. Something saved me from a shot there. We found this for later, maybe. Little Steven for free is okay. We got a train of babies again. At least these ones are all decent damaging babies. Steven's shots are homing shots. They don't do a ton of damage, but it's a baby! What, are you gonna ask him to carry a chainsaw with him? You know, don't give chainsaws to babies. You give bombs to babies. That's where the safety lies. Being able to handle that room is pretty nice. Where could I put this judgment? I can't think of anywhere I would put this judgment other than right here. And we'll squeeze some money into... It's always good to donate to the poor. I always donate to charity when I have the opportunity, which is not very... Why did I take that? That just got rid of one of my black hearts. I don't know. It's done. I might as well just take this health up pill, too, while we're here throwing away our hard-earned special hearts. It's like a reverse bowling alley. Hit all the bowling balls with your pin. I should be using the Book of Shadows pretty frequently, and I'm using it like never. Oh, Infamy! Nice save, bro. Good job. I need all the help we can get. Why? Oh, the health down. Ah, okay, that's why our luck with pills is so good. This health up pill's not actually a health up pill. It's like if you have one heart, bad trip becomes full health. And if you have one red heart or less, health down becomes health up. So when we got a health up, we turned it from a health up into a health down. That may seem confusing, and it is, but let's move on and pretend we never spoke of these things. Nun's Habit, good item with the Book of Shadows. We can use the Book of Shadows for invulnerability, then get hit 3 times, and then use it again, because we're just that bad. That's pretty much the whole floor all done in a straight line, so... You're not hollow to me. Yeah, I'm invincible, friend. Good luck killing... You can't kill me, I'm invincible! Yet another health... I'm just gonna leave this out here. Control bomb? Oh. Range up times 2. Health up again. That's a real health up. This is ridiculous. I guess we'll just take it. I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and move along here. I've never had it rain health on me quite this much before. Balls of Steel is nice. The Curse of the Labyrinth on Necropolis is not that nice. That means we only get one more deal with the devil, which is kind of a... And we might not even... Excuse me? Could we not do that, ghosties? We might not even get that one deal with the devil either. Because we have to earn it. And I'm not real good at earning stuff. Always works out better when it just sort of shows up for me. I'm just going in a straight line here. Don't exactly have enough keys for that. Kind of frivolous behavior. And financially unsound investments. I trust JP Morgan Chase to inform all of my key expenditures for the future. Our damage is falling off a little bit, and that sucks because we had enough money to do some good work in the shop. I guess we've made good use of some of the shops, maybe? I don't know. Money is no object anymore because of this labyrinth floor, so we don't need it. Good thing we got so much of it. Alright, cool. Why? Oh, that was the Celtic Cross. Making us invulnerable for just a moment. And we got another health up in the form of stigmata. Okay. You're crazy. But it's also a damage upgrade, so that's pretty nice. It's what I would call a not all stats up. It's like an all stats up, except it only does 2 of them. So, me being the genius that I am, I'm going to call that a not all stats up. This floor layout is kind of bumming me out, because I got no clue where to go here, and I'm just I'm way too fast. I don't like it when I get all these speed upgrades. I should probably stop taking them in for me. High five myself in the face. There's a tinted rock there. But, uh-oh. Well, I think this is correct. Especially because we have Book of Shadows and 1,000 health. And Dry Baby. For free. That's pretty nice. We'll take Bob's Brain. It's dangerous. I like to live dangerously. Oh boy. I should have just, you know what? I should have just popped Mask, the shadow thingy. I don't even know what killed that last one. Alright. Oh! Bob's Brain, get him! Yeah! Oh, and we have Sad Bomb, so Bob's Brain is amazing. Whenever we hit something with it, it's gonna explode in tears. It's gonna explode, which is bad. It's gonna explode in tears. Alright, Book of Shadows, because this is about to get hectic. Come here, spiders. Yeah, it's not a difficult boss. He's got very low health, but spiders, you know, and they get close to me, and I have... Alright, I spazzed out, I saw the room, and I thought, alright, let's do something crazy. I thought I'd psych out the room, you know? Make the room think I was loco. He'd be like, I'm not gonna mess with that guy. He moves in a strange... What the... Okay, that only gave us one, so that actually worked out. I swear I thought that always gave two, but I am ever so frequently, and more ever so than ever, becoming wrong and wrong and wrong. I was hoping for me, man. Why are you so good to me? What did I do? I should probably get that key. I was hoping we'd find a way to steal an item from the boss rush, but yeah, not gonna happen. It also looks a little bit like I'm rushing because of how fast I'm moving. I assure you, I'm just really fast. The other part about the whole boss rush thing is I have no idea where the hell we are because this floor is fucking huge. Eh, to you too, sir. There should be... Whoa... Should be one more... No, we got both the item rooms and the shop. So, this is nice, though. Nice troll bomb to start your... Oh, bro. Good job. But yeah, our tier damage is not... It's good. We've got some... We've got a bunch of damage upgrades, but we don't have any fire rate things. So I think that's why I ended up going with Bob's... Brains. Seemed feasible. I would have really liked to pick up 9 volt or something like that from the shop so that we could store a charge on our Book of Shadows, but that's not gonna happen. Okay. Silly chest. What? He snuck up behind me! Sneaky bastard. Yeah, I'm just not okay with the... with. Ooh! Here we go. Crap. I can't use it, but... Okay, we're 2/3 of the way to becoming Guppy. Not... I don't know. There are much better times than the end of your necropolis to have this happen. Going into the womb... partially made of guppy. It's probably the worst time. Yes! Excellent. But that's where we are. I think it's gotta be here, right? It's got to be. You, sir, are a bad man, and I don't like you. Nope, it wasn't here. But there was money. I'm determined, though, to not take too much more damage before we get down to the womb. Because if we can do that, if we can get into the womb... Oh, multiple pins. Well, there's one less. if we can get it... Wow, that one went skying. Come on, now. Here we go. We gotta wait for them to come up and get a good Bob's Brain on him. Get him. Nice. See, that just straight up killed him. Straight up. Now tell me, do you really want to be alive right now? No, oh, oh. Well, you're a little late. After I've already opened up all the doors. Oh. Aha! See, what you do is you recognize that Bob's brain is in your possession, and then you run the hell away before you fire it. Double trouble, dark one. Oh, God! I forgot about that. Yeah, you don't want to be below the dark one. He has a brimstone shot that he only fires when you're, like, directly below him. No, there was nowhere. There was nowhere. Right, Maggie's faith. What? We need to get Bob's brain to go while I'm in Maggie's faith. Alright, I thought for sure you'd be dead. I can't get low to the flow, because if I do, he'll do that silly business. More health. Everything in this has been health. Brain. Nice. Score one for the good guys, score one for the bad guys, but Maggie's, or the, I keep calling it Maggie's Faith. Celtic Cross, Infamy, that was like, Shadow Foot, okay. Alright, that only cost us 2.5 Spirit Hearts, and we didn't get a deal with the devil on either of those. Huh. Okay. Well, the first part of the game was pretty easy, but this is where it's going to get a bit rough. Getting red hearts is not great for times like this, where you'd rather do a lot of damage or be able to fly or have, you know, pizza on the weekends every time. And yeah, right now we've got all of our... Oh, we did get a Tears Down at some point, too. I only know that pill because I must have taken it. Basically, right now, everything good is our dump stat. And we got another XL floor? Get out of here with your bad self. Oh, no. Stay calm. Just don't move. And the wall T-Rexes cannot see you. Guppy. Nope. Yeah, I think we might need Guppy to be a bailout this time. Fucking hell. Alright. Just get in there. Just get in there and start using your babies. Now get the fuck out of there. This room is gonna take a while. Unless shit. Alright, that's a help. Yeah, see, I'm really glad we took Bob's brain here. We gotta be very careful. With much power comes much responsibility. And responsibility with much me is much problem. But we had no room clearing ability before, and it gives us some, which is desperately needed. You're funny. You're real funny. Oh, we actually do get one more deal with the devil on this floor, and we just got to the boss, so yeah, that's fine. Or no, we don't. Maybe. I missed. There we go. Yeah, I think Bob's brain has the potential to take us maybe to the cathedral. Well, possibly not through the cathedral. Dry Baby can take us through parts of the cathedral by his own self. Alright. Feed you a normal bomb and then miss with Bob's brain while you're frozen. And there we go. Bob's brain is your uncle. Troll bomb. Alright, if you say so. I think we're gonna go fight the first boss here. And really, really, really hope for that deal with the deal. And the other good reason for this first... Oh, wow. I'm gonna take it. We're getting desperate. I'm getting desperate. It may not seem like we're in a desperate position. Maybe we're not. I'm gonna take it. I always say it sucks. Let's prove me wrong. That's actually a Tears upgrade. A significant one. We lost a little bit of speed, which is... no, that's not... No. Yeah. I think that is a small Tears upgrade, but... I don't think it matters very much. You know what? We're going to do some exploration. See if we can't find us a cursed room. Sure. Oh, I don't know why I picked that tears down up again. I need it for later. When I want to be less sad. That'd be nice. I know a lot of people that can use a tears down pill. In fact, I'm one of those people when I'm having a run that's a little worse off than this one. I could have used a lot of tears down pills on that Maggie run. Which turned out okay in the end. Like anal sex. For example. Ooh. Or no. Can't fly. Can't do it. Can't do it. Not gonna do it. Might be a tinted rock here. Let's blow them all up and find out. Nope. But that's okay. Oh, right. I forgot this is an XRO floor. Maybe we shouldn't go... What are... Whoa. Stop. Wow. That was fucking weird and annoying. At the same time. He was bugged out in some way. Alright, the black heart's cool. That was a waste of our primary damage source. But I do think we actually ended up with an upgrade to our tears after that experimental treatment. We might have lost some damage, but made it up in rate of fire. And Bob's brain's still slamming, so... I figured if we were going to have to use Bob's brain, we might as well really have to use Bob's brain. I know what you're thinking. You won the fucking lottery, you found the boss room instantly in an XL floor... You fool. Go in it. But I really want to get a curse room because I think we really need a chance to become Guppy. And I think we are going to get a deal with the devil here, but what if it's not the right stuff, you know? Leave nothing to chance, I say. Unless you're gambling, in which case, you know, don't be a cheater. That would be cheating. Captain Obvious. Lord of all that you see before you. With your eyes. Employee at the Department of Redundancy Department. A justice card. That's a little better than a tears down. And we got a black card out of it. Thank you, Demon Tail. I love that little... You can barely hear it, but it's like a sub noise that those things make. It's like an old school video game noise. It's just, 8-bit is shit, or 16-bit is shit. Infamy, Dry Baby, paying the bills. We're going deep on this. Alright. Ooh, that's a useless trinket, but it looks cool. It would have been really cool if it worked with my brimstone the other run ago. Is that a... Can I say that? That noise, though. That one. Whoops. I'm so good at this game. I'll even mind. Sometimes you're the windshield, sometimes you're the bug. That guy who sang that song, I can't remember his name, but I remember when I was a teenager, I laughed at it a lot because it was funny to an immature kid, and so I probably would find it funny even now. We did find the cursed room. It's not Guppy, but it's a black candle. No more curses, which is weird because the curse of the labyrinth can't exactly take that one away on the fly. I would just remove all... Oh, no. We won't run one room too far. What? Oh, a little dingle got me. I hear you, game. I understand. I'm sympathetic to your plight. We've already almost explored this whole floor. Let's do it. Whoops. I wonder if we could just get into a... You have Bob's brain. Be careful. I was gonna say, I wonder if we could just get into a gunfight with that one and let Infamy win for us by taking all the shots. I'm gonna go with no. Cause... Reasons. Okay, so we've got a whole map. Okay, technically not, but most of the whole map done. We should be able to make some reasonable guesses as to where our secret rooms are. It's not why I did this, but it's a result, and we should try to take advantage. Wiggle worm, that trinket up there, it's pretty much exactly what it says on the tin. Makes your shots wiggly. I don't think we need wiggly shots. If we did, though, I would get it. I can't think of an exact time or place in which case I've thought to myself, man, I really need my shots to wiggle a little bit more. But if ever that day comes... Yeah, I have no idea where the secret rooms are. Oh my god! And there's not even any arts for me to be... That was amazing. Alright, let's go fight Mom's heart. Did we not get a deal with the devil from... No, it was... I'm so spaced out right now, I shouldn't even be playing. I think I'm tilting probably pretty hard. I swear, we had the Dark One head. We had to have gotten a deal with the devil, and I think I just walked, like, right past it. Maybe. I don't know. Like, shouldn't I have maybe got a deal with the devil? I don't know. Brain, finish! Brain! No! Ugh! It won't just fire. It's gotta be all dramatic. Okay, that is a deal with the devil, but it's not... Yeah, no. I think we might have just, like, fucking totally screwed up. Who was even the last boss? Was it Blastocyst? Was that the boss? I don't remember. Alright. Let's just go! Don't let it bring you down, son. You still got Bob's brain. And a silly looking candle on your face. I do really like the look of the black candle. I think it looks really cool. When you're not all covered with other stuff already. Wow, what? Uh-oh. I hope we can bomb our way out of this room, because if we can't, this is over. I've had a few enemies do this, get stuck in geometry. Like him. Yeah, he's not killable, so... Okay, good. I don't want to go that way. Those guys, that whole room is just respawned. It's okay. It wasn't a terribly tough one. I'd rather have that room than this one twice. Oh, you got me with the side shot. You almost got me with the bomb fly. Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah, I was just about to fire Bob's brain, and he teleported right in front of me. That's not fun. Can you hold still for a minute, you little shit? I got a bunch of little babies I gotta line up with you. It's... Oh. Alright, Book of Shadows is ready. Probably not gonna use it here. That'd be weird. Hey! We got something. Focus on the positive. We got a present. It's... Monkey Paw. I think that once per room, if you're at half a heart, that gives you a black heart or something? I don't know. If you don't know how to use it, like a rocket launcher, chainsaw, thermonuclear warhead, if you don't know how to operate it properly, you know, maybe... Bob's brain! Maybe don't use it! This is a really rough room for Bob's brain, though, to be fair. You're still alive, huh? Fancy that. Well, this should take us back to that other secret room we already went to. I think Placenta is giving us our health back occasionally, which is okay. And we're finding tinted rocks. That's a blessing. Well, fuck me. Just get in there. I missed point blank with Bob's brain. I missed. Okay. Get your shit together. Let's do this. I could have done a lot of damage to him. That did do a lot of damage to him. This is easy enough. I'll take this. So I think what we're going to end up doing is we need to save our bombs for our big boss fights, because with the sad bombs, we should be able to do a significant amount of damage to the enemy. Okay, well, brain. Brain time. If you miss, you get a couple of seconds of free brain time. We don't have to be thinking I've got Bob's brain every 2 seconds. Which I obviously don't do anyway. Dry baby, saving the day. Safety cap. If you don't know what it does... Oh, he dodged it, like, perfectly. Kind of a beastly dot. Why am I so... Oh, right, I forgot. I'm super fast. And he was doing... They have a... the big mega fatties have a... an attack where they, like, suck in air and it moves you like a field of gravity. It's pretty cool, actually. There we go. We're getting sucked in. And I was on, in like, an elliptical orbit around the mega fatty, so it made me move even faster. Kerbal Space Program paying off. Gotta love it. Alright. Prizes. Okay. Oh, we found the boss. And we don't have to fight to get in there. Okay, so we... What? Can we chill with the troll bombs for a minute? Oh, I just said we need to save our bombs. Damn it. I think we're gonna need to probably use our bombs on this fight. I think I want to use the Book of Shadows a little early. Because he's gonna get easier as the fight goes on. Dry baby, slinging it. Come on. Oh, how did I fire it down? I don't even know, like, physically how I did that. That's amazing. I'm not even mad. Alright. I'll use my Book of Shadows here so we can deal with those little bastards. And now we should be in an okay position with our speed, especially. I think that was a fair use of the Book of Shadows. I want to get out of here, though. Not that close to the thingy. Okay, Bob's brain is back up. If he comes close to me, run away. There we go. Got a little placenta action going on. Something I never thought I'd be happy to hear or say. Yeah, no, definitely not. One more brain! Nope, missed it. He's still... No, he's dead. All right. Okay. We did it. We made it to the chest. Now we get to get 4 stuff... To save us. What could save us? Mom's knife? Mom's knife? Mom's knife? Mom's... Relic's pretty good. Dead bird is really bad. And spider babby... Not so good. Little NL ref for you. Keeping it real. Let's just go to the secret room. To fight Super Greed. Okay. Tinted rocks are okay with me. We're so loaded, man. Money equals power would have actually completely saved us. Okay, so I guess we just hope to not encounter too many rooms exactly like this one and find Blue Baby before we die. I guess that's... everyone's hope when they go to the chest. So let's just be normal. No, never mind. Pretend you're someone else and then be normal. That's so discouraging and depressing. Never say that about yourself. You're beautiful. Just the way you are, Bob's brain. You just keep on hurting me and I'll just keep on loving you for it. Cycle of abuse. Easy room. Uh-oh. Oh, did you see that bank shot? I completely unintentionally did. Wow. Wow. I did not realize until that exact moment how badly we needed Bob's brain. Our damage is so bad. Say hello to the hurdy-gurdy, man. And give him a little bit of the bizzle. See, that took off... fucking 3/4 of his health. And the rest of it we can just piddle away. Okay. We're cruising. We're moving. We're making plays. Things are happening. Stuff is occurring. Bank shots are occasional. Too many things. Alright. I'm using the book. Because I knew this was going to happen. Everybody was going to be in my face when I had to use Bob's brain. Alright, get the situation under control. control the situation and the cheerleader, and you control the world. Okay. I really hope that it's not to our left, because that'd be real awkward. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't know if we're going to be able to kill the green one last. I forget what his name is. Oh, my God. Wake the fuck up, me. I forgot that guy shoots frickin' lasers. I'm sorry, guys. I'm playing really shitty. He's supposed to give me a tarot card, but he gave me his head instead. And we're already living dangerously enough. Oh, I thought I got it off in time. I just wasted our Book of Shadows, too. Because we would have had our permanent Polaroid invincibility. And I can't kill death. Oh my God, a pony to the face? Really? It's a pony right in my face. Alright, so that was a winnable, an easily winnable run, but I threw the fuck out of it and got a little unlucky. All of the above, the standard stuff. So, yeah. Let's pretend that one never happened. With me, 1F me. Ah, I'm so glad that run, whatever run might have happened, didn't.